Baker Electric Home Energy. Live on. You got Baker.
Hey, everybody, welcome to the patio here at KUSI. You're watching Good Morning San Diego, and you're amongst some of the finest machinery known to man. When it comes to motorcycles, this is the top of the line, the elite of the elite, the Ferraris of two-wheelers.
Yeah, you got that
right. I am joined by Mr. Dave Stahl. Dave, please make introductions.
Well, we got Clint August from Motorcycle Monkeys. He's my kind of my rider, so I brought him in. Morning. And we got Jason. How you doing, sir?
I'm doing good.
CEO of Ducati, so we only got about 4 minutes. Start at one end and make us fall in love to the other end.
I'm going to get on him while you talk about him.
You get on him.
So first here on the very end is we have a new Street Fighter V4S. And this is basically a Street Fighter motorcycle that's a naked superbike. We've taken a superbike, we removed the fairings and the bodywork, 208 horsepower, aerodynamics that actually help keep the front end of the bike down. And you can see it's got this really cool face that actually is inspired in attitude by the character of the Joker.
You think my pants are going to survive all through?
No, they won't.
All right, here's...
So now this is the Touring?
This is the new Panigale V2, which is a twin-cylinder sport bike. But it's a, let's call it a middleweight sport bike that allows people to have great times out at the track days.
Right.
Or you can find yourself up a twisty canyon or mountain road.
I like this one a little bit better than that one.
Good. You look good on it. That's okay. What matters.
Now try this one.
This is the cruiser, right here.
Yes.
Oh, this is going to be easy for me. I like this.
So this is Ducati's cruiser or muscle bike, the Diablo. And this is a 1260cc motor that does 0 to 60 in less than 2.6 seconds. And, of course, it's got a bit of attitude as well.
So you can get the front wheel up in the air?
You can, but it has electronic controls that help you keep the front end down if you don't.
So you don't want...
All right. You don't want to be up in the air.
All right, now this, of the three so far, has the most comfortable driving position.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Right. So let's try number four,
a Scrambler.
And this is the Scrambler 1100. This is the new Scrambler 1100 Sport Pro. And the idea of this motorcycle is it's kind of intended to return to that simpler time of motorcycling where it's just a gas tank, two wheels, an engine, and a seat. And you just get out and go. Doesn't take itself too seriously. But this one is being fully blacked out, has a little bit of that attitude as well.
Yes, it does. Now, can I ask a question just as we're moving up? Are we moving up in price or have we jumped price?
Actually, all over the board. And in fact, what this is more like, we've taken a lot of the technology that we've developed in the world of superbikes and sport motorcycling that people know us for, and it trickles its way throughout our entire product lineup.
As I come to this machine, I'm guessing this is the creme de la creme, or it just feels like it is?
Well, actually, if this is a bike that can do everything. This is the Multistrada 1260, and specifically the Grand Touring that we've introduced for this year. And the idea is that it has the soul of a superbike and a very sport-oriented motorcycle, but you can ride this anywhere you want. You can go long distance, you can ride it around town, you can ride with a passenger, go on a weekend trip, anything you want.
They all feel reasonably light and manageable.
Well, that's because we have a sport bike DNA. We're from, you know, our DNA is from racing. And when you're racing, you need performance, and performance is not just power, but it's also being light.
So, Clint, if you're going to take one of these home, which one are you going to take home?
There's all only one of reason. Well, all of them, yeah, but this one right here, because first of all, there are a lot of folks watching probably that didn't even know that Ducati made what we call an adventure bike, but it's a multi-purpose bike, a Multistrada. That's why I would take this to go on and off the road wherever I want to go.
Is this all set up electronically as far as all the little bells and whistles?
Oh, absolutely, everything.
Like, for instance, what's the nicest thing?
For me, the best thing I really like about this is electronic suspension, because as you're riding, it actually reads the road and it adapts to the road to give you the best riding performance in terms of smoothness, but also sport if you really wanted to get on it.
So we're people that are watching this, where can they do what I just did?
Well, the great thing is that we have three dealers across the greater San Diego area. We have Del Amo down in South Bay, and then we have GP Motorcycles in San Diego itself, and then Moto Forza up in Escondido.
Yeah. Yep. This is my favorite. If I was going to pick one, believe it or not, I'm this guy.
Because you're a throwback. You're a
I'm
dinosaur.
A throwback guy. I like low and wide, and let's go as quick as we can. Is this the monster replacement?
We're running out of time. We're out of time.
Ducati.com.
Ducati.com. I'll tell you which one I'll choose after the commercial break.